Your dad said, my son Ryan is a rat and a womanizer. What do you think of that?
He's just following his dad's footsteps.
Pot calling kettle black.
Yeah, yeah. And there's obviously something between them two. When we were kids, I would always be with him and Ryan would never be there and Ryan would always be my mum. There's something deeper there that I'm unaware of.